After technical difficulties have been worked out.
Technical fucking difficulties.
Somebody clearly spilled some Hennessy or some shit on the fucking mixing boards or something. But we back. We lit. We live. And you want to introduce your guys?
Slimy and slimier.
Boss Likely. So we was talking about the music. What got you started in it? You said your brother basically. Y'all had $5 to y'all name, and or $10 or something.
He only had $5. He took me to the studio. He gave the engineer $5 so I could record for 5 minutes. I went in the booth and I ain't motherfucking start rapping. And that song was so motherfucking ass. And he played that shit like it was goddamn the greatest song ever. He played that shit like I was Tupac. You know what I'm saying? And then he got locked up after I did that song. And after he got locked up, I read a fucking full dictionary from beginning to end. I read that motherfucker and I used every word in that motherfucker. It probably took me like 2 months to read that motherfucker. Like I was reading that much every day. My mom was like, "What the fuck you reading the dictionary for?" But I ain't never seen you read a book in your whole goddamn life. But I ain't never really tell her because I ain't never really wanted to be like, "Man, you know you damn well ain't finna be no rapper," but some shit like that. But I ain't never tell her. But I used every fucking word in that I could pronounce correctly and used it. Just freestyled a sentence when it just kept going. Like I ain't write no shit and nothing like that, cause I ain't never really wrote a full rap to this day. Like I ain't never still wrote a full rap to this day. I only wrote a hook or one verse or something.
Punch
like
in
that.
Game.
Yeah, punch in. I just go straight in the booth, punch in, bar, or might be three bars. Then go ahead. You know what I'm saying? But when Bo got out, he took me to the studio again. I still ain't had no money. I was still broken shit. Yeah, I went to a studio with it was $50 an hour. He paid the $50. And I went in that motherfucker and I freestyled this song called, I don't want to say the song name, but it was like a song about a girl. And when I made that shit, he was like, "Nigga, you didn't got hard as fuck." I was like, "But hey, I didn't read a dictionary and I got bars for your ass." So we was goddamn, we and me, he's always looking like little competition. Like trying to see who can goddamn go hardest and shit. But he in jail now, free Bitbo. I love you with all my heart. Thank you so much for even, because he the one that goddamn got me doing this shit. He the one that gave my name and everything.
Mac Sauce.
I'm gonna tell you, it was Lil Eddie Got All the Bitches. That was my rap name, Lil Eddie Got All the Bitches, because in the hood, they used to call me Lil Ed, because my middle name is Edward. I got two middle names, one of them is Edward. So I used to call myself Lil Eddie Got All the Bitches. He was like, "Man, change that shit to Mac Sauce or some shit like that." And then that's how I became Mac Sauce.
I dig it. So your hit single right now, Good Morning. I just got put onto it today. I can't lie, but that shit is fire, bro. And most people suck. Your shit is super high energy. Y'all go check him out. Good Morning.
I don't suck.
Nah, that shit fire, bro.
Swear I don't suck.
Nah, that shit fire.
Shit heat, me.
I thought I suck. In my mind, I suck. I keep trying to improve by the day. And the thing is, I suck, and these niggas still can't even catch up to me. These niggas don't even belong in the motherfucking game.
Period.
That shade. I want y'all to know, like, that shade. You know how I be saying, no shade, that shade to all you whack ass bitches. And I'm whack. So y'all niggas stupid, dumb whack.
Run it up the label. How did that start? How did y'all link up?
Cause I was running that shit the fuck up. It's in the name. It's right there. And then goddamn, run it up, goddamn, end up running in the goddamn Sony, and goddamn Sony end up running in the Saturn Savages, and goddamn, it just came a goddamn triangle like Bermuda. You know what I'm saying?
So that's your sign is Sony.
All three labels I just said, that's what I'm with.
Okay.
Ain't no changing for life.
Is it a situation where you get to like brag about how much you signed for, or you don't really get into that? Cause you know that's like with a lot of artists, that's kind of like
I get a nigga knocked off in 10 minutes. Put it like that. Get your head knocked off in 10 minutes.
I dig it. Somebody in the chat asked, "What kind of jacket is that?" They want to know what it says.
Next question.
No bueno on a jacket. You are not finding out.
I can't expose my drip.
Can't expose the drip. He must be a fan of Backwoods. I mean, clearly he's got on a Backwoods hat.
I don't smoke.
He doesn't smoke though. So how long have this rapping thing been going on? Like, cause we know how you started.
I've been rapping for 1 year and 10 months. And I got 2,896 songs. I got more songs in the amount of days I've been rapping. These pussy niggas not working. Tell these niggas to work. These niggas always be talking about, this shit ain't working. This shit ain't working, man. Fuck that rap. Nigga, work. Nigga, shut your bitch ass up. Nigga, you don't even work. I got 2,800 songs, finna be 3,000. And that's songs by myself, not including features. Like when you just heard me and the baby song.
Yeah.
When you heard goddamn me.
When is that dropping?
Me and Lil Baby song and all that. That's I'm not even talking about those songs. I'm talking about songs I got by myself. 2,800
motherfucking songs.
In 1 year and 10 months. It'll be 1 year and 11 months and probably like a week or two.
I know your engineer probably getting overtime or some shit. That motherfucker.
My engineer fucking hate me, yo. I just called him. He finna pull up on us at like 10. That nigga hate me. Cause I be having, I told you I do bar for bar.
Yeah.
He be getting mad as hell, nigga be goddamn. He be getting frustrated, but he always come out fire as hell. So he we always turn up at the end. Shout out Amir, man. I love that nigga, you know what I'm saying? He one of the hardest engineers, and I love Hood too, man. B Hood and Amir. Them niggas the goats on the motherfucking keyboard.
Who's your go to producer right now for this making your beats?
Nizzle 2900. He's an official member of my Saturn Savages records label. Nizzle 2900. The hardest fucking producer right now.
Shout out Muhammad. Thank you for sharing your stream. For those who are just now checking in, where is everyone tuning in from? They said he must be on drugs. What kind of drugs do you partake in?
I don't do no drugs.
He does no drugs.
I don't even drink fucking liquor. These niggas, we at the Henny House and you see them niggas with a cup. I don't even drink liquor.
Come on now.
Yes!
No cup. I can actually attest to that, y'all. He's not capping. I definitely offered him some Hennessy when he first came in. And niggas don't turn down Hennessy at the Henny House, but.
I don't turn down shit. Nobody turns down Hennessy. And I turn that shit down. I don't drink, I don't do shit. I just fuck bitches, get money.
So Brenda asked, what's your situation? Ooh. Do you have a girlfriend or not?
Do I got a girlfriend?
Hell yeah. That's what they ask.
How many wives you got in Saturn?
I don't know if I got a girlfriend right now. I'm sorry. I don't know if I have a girlfriend. I'm being one. I don't know right now.
Shit, I feel you.
I feel like you're trying to set me up.
No, so, I'm not.
Go to that question. I don't want to answer that question. That's a setup question.
Setup question.
This nigga, the bitch police. He trying to get me, keep me away from all my bitches. This nigga tripping.
Max sauce.
tripping. I'm dripping. I'm letting pep on my chicken. On God.
What's the next song that you're dropping? Like when? Cause we got the single that's out right now, but how steady are you dropping tracks?
I just dropped Good Morning. Goddamn, that boy say goddamn, rolling the coupe, no top, it hats on the top of the car, got drunk. Why? Slap with a 4-0 Glock, talking all that talk, so his ass got shot down. He didn't know we was gonna pop. Now his ass talking about calm down. Oh, bitch, you wanna be calm? Now you was loud on the phone, get loud now. Bitch, boy, wanna be quiet? Why? See him let the Glock go five. Nigga want beef go five. Guys have a stupid looking ass on false five. Bitch, stop playing. But that just dropped. Like 10 days ago, I got, what, 300,000 screens over all now? 10 days, 300,000 screens, goddamn shit. But goddamn, I dropped me, my next single. I'm dropping. When have you ever heard somebody drop two singles in 2 weeks? Singles, damn. Though, not like singles. Have you heard of that before? Nigga, other than Michael Jackson, like I'm dropping like Michael Jackson, nigga. I'm finna drop another goddamn tape on, I'm finna drop my tape on July 19th. And it has another single included with me and DaBaby. The song is called Do It. That ass fat little baby's bussing. Face down, don't look at nothing. Don't look at shit. Just take this dick and be quiet, bitch.
Whole lot of Henny Gang shit. How did you end up linking up with DaBaby? How did that come about?
God. I told you. God works. God sets up everything. You can't control shit. Like, no matter how much you think you could control shit, you can't control anything.
That's true.
If God closed the door, I promise to God it won't open.
Big fucking facts.
Jesus.
The next question. I feel like I know the answer to this, but they asked, is there anybody in the game that you look up to right now?
Dead. They dead, but James Brown is my favorite artist ever to live. It's like I know everything about a nigga from goddamn head to motherfucking toe to goddamn every fucking fact about him goddamn. And I also love Prince, and I also damn listen to Young Thug a lot too. Young Thug is a goddamn. I fuck with Young Thug heavy too. I fuck with Young Thug, Prince, James Brown. James Brown, like I got that's like where you going? If you go on my phone right now, I literally got four artists: Prince, James Brown, Young Thug, and some nigga named Maxoff. He that nigga hard as fuck.
And y'all are so capped. They in the comments talking about you sitting with Prince, bro. They been saying that shit for a minute. Y'all think I look like Prince? I don't see it. No. Man. I don't see it.
You cut the dread. Hey man, don't get the line to this nigga here, man. Just let this nigga continue. And goddamn, cause this nigga don't be lying here and telling him he look like my motherfucker. Ida.
Hey.
If you was like Prince, man, I wouldn't. Next question.
They said, what are your face tats? What do they mean? All right, so y'all can't really see him. He got
face tattoos.
On. Yeah, they want to know about your face tattoos.
I got this right here. It says, love me like Dawn. Dawn is my mother. It says, love me like Dawn. Basically, it's self-explanatory. Basically, meaning when I find a woman, I want her to love me like my mother. And I got a unicorn on my face because I put dick on hoe's head, and like the unicorn got like, basically like a dick is on the head.
Yeah,
so just close. Like, that's just what I do. You know what I'm saying? Like, I put dick on hoe's head. Man, what the fuck, man? We didn't do
you
anything.
Bullshit.
I
swear to God. You bullshit.
Get the table or something.
You bullshit. Now
we kind of touched the table.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, bullshit.
I just put dick on hoe's head, so that's why they call me Unicorn.
I dig it.
I'm talking about that. What is that? That's not audio right there?
It's audio. I can hear it. That's how I know you bullshitting. We're live right now. We got audio.
We got a bullshitter in the building.
We lit. We live. All right, so for those who just now checking in, we in here with Max Sauce. New single right now. Go get it. Good morning.
Go get it.
They need to put that bitch on Good Morning America. That would be some fire shit.
We need to set it as the United Anthem. What is it called? The United Anthem? Is that what it's called?
The anthem.
Today is a wonderful day to roll in the coat, no tie, it hot, but the whole world gonna be in the motherfucker. Whole world gonna be like, yeah. Every time motherfucking goddamn anthem come on, but I'm like, oh shit, we got the goddamn rolling the coat, no top. Yeah, you ain't gonna see no motherfucking coats with roots no more. Everybody been rolling the coat, no top. Nigga, gonna be goddamn 2 degrees outside. Nigga, been rolling the coat just because Max, I said rolling the coat, no top is hot. So the top of the car got dropped. Wow, slide with a 4 o'clock talking all that talk to us that's got shot down.
Gang shit. That shit's catchy though. I'm gonna drop it for the stream. At the end of the stream, check out the link. The link in the description
drop
is
that
gonna
shit
have
on pop, that shit.
The link in the description is gonna have the song. It doesn't have a video yet. They shot it. The video is probably coming soon. I don't keep up with their release dates. July 19th,
the Saturn Boy mixtape will be out everywhere. Saturn Boy mixtape will be out every fucking where. Like, don't be asking me out them. Will it be? It's gonna be there, motherfucker. If you in jail, they got it for you. If you in hell, they got it for you. If you in heaven, they might allow it.
Anything
clean,
is
the clean versions. If you're on Earth, they have it. If you're anywhere, they have it. They have it everywhere. July 19th, Saturn Boy mixtape will be everywhere. I keep putting my motherfucking mouth on this mic. And I hope I don't leave it no motherfucking bum bump like Kevin Hart said.
Not the fucking bum bump.
I heard goddamn diseases flying around like gnats around this motherfucker. My motherfucking lip didn't touch this mic 2 times. If I leave with a bump on my lip, I'm suing. On God. Next question. Proceed.
All right, so the next question is, they still asking about this fucking jacket. Leave the man in this jacket alone. He's not releasing the drip. He's not releasing the sauce. They asked, have you heard of Ice Poseidon?
Next question.
They probably trolling.
Come on, man. Add me some fire shit, man. You ain't got no question why you want. Man, read some shit. Read some shit from
Is
your,
he
from
signed to
brain.
Any major labels? He's signed to Sony.
What's some shit from your brain? If you have a PlayStation, just look at the top of your PlayStation. It will say Sony. And then just think of me. I'm signing a motherfucking run it up, bitch, because that's what I do.
That's crazy.
If you can't, if y'all run it up, you can't run it up how I motherfucking run it up. And I didn't motherfucking ran it up when you weren't running it up. When I didn't motherfucking ran it up, when I ran it up back then, when these niggas wasn't even running up back then, when I motherfucking ran it up, I already had run it up back then. These niggas wasn't even running up back then, when I ran it up back then. These niggas don't even know how to run it up. I ran it up out of motherfucking way. I ran it up, and these niggas couldn't even run it up, but I ran it up out of the way how I motherfucking ran it up. These niggas don't even know how to run it up for real. Run it up, bitch. Next question. Let's go.
Jason in the comments said that I've been to jail with this dude.
Oh, he was in jail with me?
Yeah. Whoever
probably,
that was.
He probably was. And that's another reason I start rapping. I got four felonies now. I'm 18 years old.
You're 18 years old.
18 years old. Four felonies. I want to try to. I'm not guilty for all of them. I want to try to get them hoes like the sponge off my record, because all them hoes are 1,000% false. I got four felonies. I want all them hoes off my record. Like, I'm only 18 years old, but that shit, once you get caught in the system, it's like they keep trying to reel you back in that shit. So I'm gonna try to my hardest to get that shit disbarred. By the time I die, I do not want to die a felon. I'm a felon right now, 18 years old. I think that's very bad. Punch in though.
So did you finish school?
School finished me.
I dig that.
Yeah, school finished.
Whole lot of dropout shit.
I ain't drop out. Don't promote that. I ain't drop out. School finished me.
School finished him. Mac Sauce in the building.
All kids stay in school. Cause your ass gonna fuck around and drop out. Man, out here looking dumb as fuck. I'm talking about this. Hey, this on God, Cali. Tell them if I'm lying or not. I swear to God, on my dead granny soul, bro. I swear to God, I was just talking about this shit earlier. I said, goddamn. I say, I'm talking about, is this bad hoe, two bad bitches outside. I'm talking about, hold on, about 27, 28 years old.
Cougars.
No kids with them. No kids with them. I promise. No kids with them, right? No kids. They on the motherfucking street. They about 27, 28. I'm holding out there, booty shorts, fat ass booties, goddamn tattoos all on their motherfucking back. Hair down to their ass, and that shit is blind. The other bitch hair is blue. Hoes out there selling waters. I swear to God, out there selling waters for motherfucking a dollar. Am I lying?
This man here.
Am I lying? Nah, he ain't lying. I swear to God, I said, bro, this hoe out here with an ass bigger than goddamn my head, and this hoe out here selling waters, and this hoe got a motherfucker. I said, this hoe trying to sell waters for lace front. This hoe trying to sell waters for a lace front.
How much was she charging for the water?
A dollar, bitch. Man. I said, y'all get the fuck out the street, bitch. What the fuck? You taking the kids' job? The kids can't even have no jobs no more. Cause these broke ass bitches trying to take the kids' job. I said, bitch, is you 10? Is you 11? Is you 12? Is you 13? Is you 15? Is you goddamn 7? Is you even goddamn. Like, bitch, you don't get your grown ass out the street, let the kids get that little dollar. Bitch, trying to sell. Bitch, you gotta sell 100 bottles of water, 100 bottles of water to get your lace front. Shit, get your ass out the street.
Not if these bitches going to the hood.
And I'm not lying. I swear, Callie, am I lying? Nah. What time was that?
Probably like 2.
Exactly. It was early today. I promise to God. Earlier today.
Two in the daytime. Not even yesterday. And they selling water. Was early today. It's been hot as a motherfucker,
lucky
man.
She wasn't lying to your ass up. It's better she selling water.
Come on, let's go. Next question.
All right, next question. Do you have merch?
Oh, no, it's on the way though. Saturn Savages Records merch will release with Run It Up. I'm saying very soon. I'm saying they said the merch.
Merch
will release soon, but for a fact, right now, the Saturn Boy mixtape will drop July 19th. As every song on that motherfucker, I swear to God, if you skip any song on that bitch, you could shoot me dead. If you skip any song on that bitch, you could shoot me dead in the head.
How many tracks is it?
I don't even
want to
be in the bed.
Is it like, how many tracks is it?
Fuck the feds, huh?
How many tracks was it? I know he knows.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
100. Okay. Well, goddamn it. That shit is on the motherfucking way. Mac Sauce in the building. Do you have any fashion ambitions? Like, would you ever do fashion, like fashion walks and shit like that?
Hey, you see me right now? Callie, you see me? Yeah. Like, am I in the wrong? You see me? You don't see how this motherfucking drip on me, dude? You asked me about fashion. Do you not see how this motherfucking drip on my body? You asked me about some goddamn fashion?
But I mean, would you like design
Do you see this motherfucking drip on my body? You asked me about some fashion. Next question. Let's get it. Man, you talking about I'm motherfucking in cool, motherfucking fashion. Nigga, like I ain't in this motherfucking dripping. I'm to the mother. Nigga, I'm dripping. I like lemon pepper on my chicken. You tripping. I fuck your bitch, then get to this missing.
this shit.
Whitney on Twitch says, how much is the features though?
An arm and a leg. Hit the email. An arm and a leg.
Hit the email. Where can they hit y'all at?
Don't be lying. I don't want to do no feature with these whack ass niggas. These niggas ass. I don't want to do shit with these niggas. These niggas boo boo. Boo boo.
Hit the email.
Hit this nigga.
Max Sauce. Instagram. Max Sauce, nigga. Boss Life.
Max Sauce is MAK because I definitely told my homegirl to go. I definitely told my homegirl to go follow this nigga earlier today and I was wild. I'm like, why the fuck this shit not coming?
No, don't even say it. I know exactly what you did. Don't even say that though. It's MAK SAUCE. MAK SAUCE. Let's get it. That's my Instagram. And I think that's the only social media I have. If you see anything other than that, it's fraud.
You're on Twitter, right?
Yeah, Max Sauce SS. I do not use that shit. My last tweet is probably from like 1991. My last tweet is probably from like 1991, 1992. I don't use that shit at all. So but it's Max Sauce SS if you just want to read what I was doing when I was broke. It's on there.
From rags to motherfucking riches.
I probably tweeted about how good some raviolis was or something like that. I fucking love ravioli.
This nigga, he like oodles and noodles.
I know the motherfucking raviolis that nobody even know about. Nigga, I ain't talking about Chef Boyardee, nigga.
The other chef.
I'm talking about you know you ever heard the Sarah Malone beat raviolis? The Sarah Malone beat raviolis.
That sound like some exotic ravioli.
They got chicken raviolis, nigga. That's what I'm saying. I know all the raviolis.
Huh? It's in the can.
It's like a little cup, but you can put it in the microwave. You know what I'm talking about?
Uh-huh, okay.
It's like a little
like the baby, like a hard shit. Cup. Yeah, I know what you mean.
With the top. And it's chicken raviolis. Like I know about. I study raviolis, nigga. That's like my favorite food.
Yeah, ravioli type of nigga.
Ravioli's good as fuck.
I'm fucking with you,
nigga. If you don't fuck with raviolis, nigga, I don't even fuck with you. Straight up, nigga. If you don't fuck with raviolis, nigga, fuck you, nigga. Nigga, raviolis, I'd rather eat ravioli than eat pussy, nigga. Straight up. I'd rather eat ravioli before I eat her ass. Straight up.
Whole lot of Henny Gang shit.
Y'all nigga tripping.
Whole lot of ravioli next eating question. Ass shit.
Nah, don't promote that. I don't just be out here eating butt. You know what I'm saying?
Sometimes. You have any?
I don't do it, bro. Hold on.
You have any advice for the youth?
Before I proceed with the next question, I promise to God I'm not lying, bro. I promise. Just don't judge me or nothing like that, bro. I promise I'm not lying, bro. I didn't mean to eat her ass, bro. I swear I was eating her pussy, bro. My tongue just slipped in there. I promise I did not mean to eat. I just don't be out here eating ass. Like that's just something that's not something that I just do. Like y'all don't judge me. Y'all don't judge me for real about that, bro. Like no, just. I swear my tongue slipped in her ass on accident. It was dark. We had the covers over there. And when I was licking her pussy, I smelled like shit. I smelled a little bit of shit. Don't judge me like for real, cause it was an accident. I promise that's just not something that I do on the normal. But when I was licking her pussy, I fuck around and smelled like a little shit. And I said, I lift the covers up, and my tongue was in her fucking ass.
So did that change you for life?
No, I kept eating it, but I didn't start eating it on purpose. Like that's what I'm saying. Like I don't just do that. That's not something that I just do.
It's special privilege.
Like you can still drink off me. I brush my teeth every day. You can still drink off me. You can still like use my cup. You know what I'm saying? Like I don't. That's just not something that I just do. Like
I can't use your cup. We'll never use. What,
what's
cup.
The next question though?
How much you spent on robes, nigga?
Shit. Too much.
For real, nah. I need a number.
Probably 40,000-50,000. If I had to just guess. But that'd be the whole outfit though. That ain't even nothing crazy. Versace got robes you can buy for like 4,000 or 5,000 they sell. So
you don't never
Yeah, I don't own regular clothes, man. But motherfucking Max Sauce.
Yes. And what you had said something about the youth, but I forgot what you said.
Oh yeah, you got any advice for the youth?
Any advice for the youth? This is advice for the youth because I see a lot of y'all getting fooled by like Instagram or whatever. Though I'm like being 100% serious. I do joke around a lot, but right now I'm being 100% serious, and I'm all jokes aside right now. Like, don't fall for like the social media lifestyle and try to be like dropping out of school, failing in school, not paying attention in class, doing all that because at the end of the day, everything is for somebody, you know what I'm saying? Everybody is destined for something. Everybody lives for something. Everybody has a reason to live, you know what I'm saying? Nobody's on this earth for no reason. So every kid, you know what I'm saying, just have faith in God, and everything's going to take its way for you. But just don't be out here just thinking that you can do something you see on Instagram, like be a rapper. Everybody can't rap. Everybody can't be a movie star. Everybody can't be a actress. Everybody can't be the president. Everybody can't, you know what I'm saying? But that's what I'm saying. You always got to, in school, you know what I'm saying? School is the only thing that you can have to fall back on if you're not rich in life. You know what I'm saying? That's the only thing that's going to get you through life and have you still stable. School. I'm saying if you fuck up school because you thought you could do something that's like a facade lifestyle on Instagram that these, you know what I'm saying, even me, you know what I'm saying, I put a lifestyle on Instagram that I live, you know what I'm saying, but it might not be the same lifestyle for you, you know what I'm saying? Not saying that it can't happen, but just stay focused on what you need to be focused on and don't try to focus on something else, because at the end of the day, that shit could fail, and the only thing that you will have to fall back on is your education.
Straight up. That shit, kid.
Education.
And I do joke around a lot, but I'm 100% serious about every word I just said. Please don't be fucking getting fooled by these Instagram fucking realities.
Fuck social media, word.
I know.
Fuck social media.
I ain't never say fuck social media. Like, y'all tripping. Next point.
I ain't never said social media stuff, but
I'm on live right now. My best friend just joined my live. Tez, what the fuck is going on? That's my brother. I love that nigga out of my heart, man. I swear to God. Tez, like, man, every song, man, Tez know every word to every song that I have. Every word, like this nigga, I don't even be knowing some words. This nigga be singing this shit. I'm like, what the fuck, nigga? This shit don't even be out. I be like, nigga, when the hell you heard this? But I had logged in your email. I said, nigga, what the fuck? This nigga know every fucking word to every song that I have, man. I love that nigga with all my heart, man. That's we done been goddamn broke, goddamn sleep on the same floor, walk to the stove, goddamn them my best friend, my fucking ride or die, my motherfucking goddamn. I shoot by you shoot by me. To the day I'm gonna fucking die. And my brother, Osama Twin Lamas Tez, my best friend.
Salute to him.
Schlatt. He didn't sing all this shit motherfucking happen, nigga. We got them. Then when I used to smoke weed back in the day, but I stopped because that shit was like fucking me up. But we used to walk to the store every day and get motherfucking swishes. We was old enough to get them. We used to have to stand outside and be like, hey, bro, I got a book. Hey, you might be some Rellos.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Shit like that.
The good old days and shit.
Yeah, for sure.
So the next question they ask, who is your jeweler?
Goddamn, I fought with Pax Jewelers. And goddamn, I fought with Pax Jewelers. And nigga hard as fuck. Pax Midtown on Instagram. You know what I'm saying? Check him out. He got all the cool ice, you know what I'm saying? Like grills from everything. Shit. Every quality you need. Follow him.
Well, shout out to Check Mario. Out.
Super Mario is one of my biggest songs too. That's why this chain was gifted to me. I don't even want to say no names because was gifted by cuz problems right now, but that's one of my biggest songs, Super Mario. So
what's your ideal thing you look for in a girl?
Pussy.
That's shit, that's pretty accurate. But is it like a particular quality about the pussy that you look for?
Wit.
Moist, probably the tightness, I'm guessing, is probably a factor as well.
Don't loose is cool. I want passive is loose.
Yo, he in the whole other room laughing and shit, watching this shit, cracking up. What's your favorite dish to eat, man? Ravioli. Other than raviolis.
But I'm gonna spaz out. But I just said ravioli about motherfucking 20 times. That's what my favorite dish was, nigga. Raviolis. I like chicken raviolis. Nigga, you didn't even know they had shrimp raviolis in it.
They putting shrimp in raviolis.
I didn't even know they had shrimp raviolis. Yeah, you know, but they ain't like big ass shrimp like the fucking.
Nah, they chop it up and shit.
No, it ain't even. You know, like them little. You ever had?
I'm dead ass.
You cap because that's how you don't fuck with raviolis.
No, I don't love ravioli like you.
You ever had those? Of course, you heard ramen noodles, right? But you fuck with the cup noodles.
Yeah.
You ever had the shrimp cup noodles? Like those little bitty shrimps that be in there, like they like a full shrimp, but it's just real, real small.
Yeah, they
those
like
those type of ravioli that like they got those shrimps inside ravioli.
Them shits be hitting though with the powder. Throw the sauce on that bitch.
Yeah, but I fuck with the cup noodles a little bit more, cause I'm saying like I be on the go, like I be. I like cup noodles and shit too. I like cup noodles, like, see if I get the pack noodles, I turn to Betty Crocker, Chef Boyardee in the motherfucking kitchen. I be goddamn seasoning salt, nigga, salt, pepper, saute them motherfuckers on guard. But you can ask Tez, like Tez, I swear my fucking phone just didn't die. What percent my phone's on, so they don't think I'm lying. What percent they say?
1%.
Exactly. But if I could goddamn, my motherfucking phone had a charge, and I'm gonna take this nigga phone out the charger right now and put my phone on there because I need it. Taz will definitely tell you, nigga, I fucking the noodles up. Oh God. He be like, bro, maybe some noodle, bro. Maybe some noodle, bro. Maybe some noodle, bro. I be like, nigga.
Every time. They ask.
Man, y'all need to stop commenting so fucking fast. I just missed it.
All right, so the next question, they want to know, have you ever had Hennessy? Says you don't drink now.
Lito. What? For all the time, Lito know me for a long time. Lito, after all the time you know me, have you ever seen me drink any type of liquor? One time.
Was it Hennessy?
Today. Talking to Mike.
I said one time, nigga, ever. Today, he took a shot of Hennessy.
Cause don't lie to these folks. There was not no shot at all. Do not lie to them.
You didn't take a sip?
I took a sip.
You took a sip. You ain't take a shot though. Definitely.
I know, cause I just took a fucking leave because I had a headache, nigga. And it was not no fucking shot. I ain't want to walk all the way upstairs. And I went and spit it out in the bathroom and put some water in my mouth. That's when I walked out of the room and my mouth was like this. I've never got drunk in my whole entire life. Never drunk anything. I just put that liquor in my mouth because I was finna swallow my leave. And nigga, I literally went in the bathroom, spit it out, and put water in my mouth instead because that shit was so fucking nasty. It burned my tongue. I've never got drunk a day in my life. I swear to God.
Hennessy's not nasty, though. We love Hennessy. He just don't drink, period.
Yeah, I'm not even old enough to drink. I'm 18 years old.
I dig it, man. So, Mac Sauce, go get the single now. Where's everybody checking in from that's Mac, just now joining?
Mac Sauce, Saturn Boy Project will be out July 19th.
They asked, what's your favorite city to do a show in? Like, what city you fuck with the hardest out of all?
I told y'all from the jump, I love Atlanta. I'm saying I love Atlanta, but LA, I like LA a lot too, and I love fucking Denver, Colorado. Denver, Colorado is fucking amazing. I don't got no problems with Denver. If Denver was a girl, I'd fuck the shit out of it. If Denver, Colorado was a girl, I'd be fucking the shit out of her. Ooh, I love fucking Colorado.
We shot the video for Do It in Denver.
Yeah, me and the baby got a video. For Do It. It also drops July 19th. July 19th, Saturn Boy Mixtape will be available on all platforms. July 19th, my single drop with the baby, along with the official music video. And I have a single out currently called Good Morning.
When's the tour happening? Or y'all ain't playing that out yet?
We ain't gonna speak on that. I told you at the beginning, I said I'm not like a person that like to speak about like future events or talk about what I'm really going. I'm really like more of like a fuck you bitch ass nigga. You say I can't do it, I show your bitch ass. I'm one of them type of niggas. I don't like to speak. I just show your ass.
Crazy though. What my reply was, then going with the flow, like you said, just go with the flow.
Yeah, for sure.
You're gonna see this nigga in every city though soon. It's already the song's already the Do It joint. We ain't even drop it. It's already on like 10 radio stations. Nashville, South Carolina.
Yeah, man.
North Carolina,
y'all don't even got a name all up, Texas, man. That shit on there. That shit spinning
on radio stations.
1,000. We got to get a video in the Henny house at some point.
They gonna hear it. They probably heard it. They probably don't even know. It.
Yeah, that shit's pretty.
That shit done been on the radio. I haven't even heard it on the radio yet. Like literally, like he was in the car and he heard it on the radio. I still haven't heard it on the radio, but they've been playing it a whole bunch on the radio. But I still haven't heard it. He heard it on the radio and recorded it for me. I didn't even know. He called me. He said, bro, your shit on the radio. I said. Click, hung up. He called me. He said, nigga, your shit on, I'm dead ass serious. Your shit is on the radio. I said, bro, you lying. He said, nah, I'm for real. Your shit is on the radio. He sent me the video. It was on 103.3. Shout out 103.3, V103. Love y'all. And ever since he told me, like, I just been seeing it. Everybody tagged me in it on Instagram.
Go check that out. June.
And no, it's not out yet, but July 19th.
Yeah,
and
July 19th.
You said June, but I heard you had June. You think you got, but yeah, wrong as hell. Loud and wrong. You're like my teacher said, she's like, What's the answer to goddamn this ice bike? 15, loud and wrong, yo ass, loud and wrong. June, niggas, a whole, month off, boy. Come on, boy, catch up, boy.
Pass me that bottle, I need another shot.
Hell yeah. Next shot.
Yeah, I'm talking about, you ain't got no questions off the top of your mind. Like, I know you've been reading all these folks' questions. Do you have any questions?
Yeah, I actually do. I'm trying to figure out where you got that jacket from, bro.
Man, that's question, man. I'm talking about real questions, man. I keep asking about the jacket. The jacket would never get answered.
The jacket part.
I don't even have on a jacket. Just act like I'm gonna have on this jacket.
The jacket is invisible. The jacket no longer exists.
Just act like we're on the phone. Like, just act like I'm not even. Just like you act like you can't even see me. Well, you just hear my voice. You just hear yes. Hey, no, I got a question for you.
What's up?
You know how I be on my ad libs? Like you heard like my music. You know how I be on my ad libs? Like,
grr,
yes, bang, wah, wah. You know how I be doing that shit in my ad libs? What if you was sleep in the middle of the night, home alone, and you just heard. In the middle of the night, what would you do? And there was nobody. You said yo, and nobody said no. You just kept hearing that shit. What would you do?
Is that you recording at the crib or something?
Well, no, you didn't even. You don't even have studio equipment. You don't even have speakers. It's just, you just hear it in the air. What would you do if you heard that?
Shit, I would think that you probably narrated.
No, what would you do? I'm not. You don't even know me at all. What would you do if you just heard that at nighttime, like 2-3 in the morning?
Probably put the Hennessy down.
You was already asleep. The Hennessy was already down. And it ain't because of the Hennessy. It's a real sound. What would you do? Would you leave your house? Would you goddamn get under covers and just act like you don't hear? What would you do?
I'd probably think somebody put something in my Hennessy. Like, damn,
you're going to go back to sleep. You're going to say, fuck it.
I'm going to do something, but that shit would be weird as hell.
You just fuck, yes!
Shit would be weird as fuck.
Next question. Let's go. Keep this shit rolling. Don't lose no energy, man. We turn.
We lit. How do you feel about Gucci with the racist rumors? I'm going to just call them rumors because it's speculative. Do you still support Gucci? Do you still rock Gucci? Is Gucci on your list?
I'm not even going to sit here and lie. Like, I really don't like to get into that stuff, but I am very proud of being black. You know what I'm saying? So if I'm saying, like, I can't really speak on that because I see all the same people I just seen dissing Gucci a month ago. I see these same niggas rocking it. Like all these niggas be clowns to me. Like these niggas be goddamn goofy as hell. Then all the people that goddamn, like, I ain't gonna lie. I'm so tired of this one sided racism shit, and I'm black, so I'm saying this shit out of my mouth. It's like a one sided racism game right now, like that they playing. Like, it's like
Twitter making it cool to be racist.
Listen, bro, a black person to be around like Cracker, Honky, they'd be saying that shit. Excuse my French, and then the white people goddamn, they say that shit all in private, and goddamn, then that's like basically racism. It's just hidden. It's like basically like invisible, but it's goddamn. But everybody, you know what I'm saying? Everybody that had a conversation, they'd be like, Honky, them crackers, them white folks, or something like that. And every black person, I'm not sure, but I know every black person probably be goddamn having like undercover racism talks around. You know what I'm saying? It's like everybody that had it's not even like that you racist. It's just like the way that the fucking world has goddamn manipulated that shit into your mind. So it's like that shit, like, just fucking brainwashing you. Like, that shit is fucking dividing. They trying to put this one side of racism shit in the world. Like, but it's not even really like that. And then some situations be small and could be handled differently, but they make it bigger. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm very proud of being black. I'm black and I'm proud. You know what I'm saying? James Brown, I told you I love James Brown with all my heart. Say it loud. I'm black and
James
I'm proud.
James Brown is fire.
Yes, I love him with all my heart. I'm black and I'm proud. So I stand on that. But the one side of racism shit, that's bullshit. Like they act like every black person probably they had a fucking talk and be like, man, them goddamn white folks or some them fucking crackers or them fucking I'm saying, like, and I love white people to death. You know what I'm saying? It's no bullshit about anything. You know what I'm saying? But it's just bullshit. You know what I'm saying? I don't really like to speak on that shit.
I dig it. How do you feel about the XXL freshman list? Not anybody on there in particular, but do you
everybody. I support everybody. Yeah, now I know that they're very happy about being on it, and that's always a goal. Anything involving music, you know what I'm saying, that my mama could see and it'll make her smile, it'll make me smile. That's all I'm doing it for. If my mama didn't get happy off this shit, or this shit didn't have benefits for my mama inside, like, I wouldn't be inside.
So
if it had benefits for her outside, I'd be outside.
So you pretty much dedicated your music career to your mom.
I'm not saying that, bro. I'm saying like I was doing bullshit. Like, you know what I'm saying? I grew up in the hood. Everybody, you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody in the hood, you know what I'm saying? I always have slipped up and did bullshit, you know what I'm saying? Like, my mama didn't like it at all, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got put out of school, goddamn, in seventh grade, every school in the county, you know what I'm saying? Then they sent me to alternative school, and I even got put out of alternative school. I was doing so much goddamn bullshit, you know what I'm saying? They was just feeding her up, you know what I'm saying? She was just fed up with this shit. I'm saying she couldn't even eat no more. She was all damn full. She couldn't eat. Like, she couldn't eat. Like, you ever had that, like, a tummy ache? She couldn't eat no more, bro. She was full. Like, so goddamn, she didn't ate so much bullshit. You know what I'm saying? I just feel like I deserve it to her. You know what I'm saying? That's just what I feel like I should do in my heart. You know what I'm saying? Put a smile on my mama's face. Put her in a goddamn big ass house.
I dig it. What's your relationship with Pops like, your dad?
My dad is goddamn, he great, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We fell off, but goddamn, we back on, you know what I'm saying? Everything cool. I love him for life.
All right, 1,000.
He be listening to my music. He be seeing me post shit on Instagram. He be goddamn Cosby, but that shit go hard as fuck. Pause. Shout out my pause, man.
That's some cool shit right there. Ladies and gentlemen, Max Sauce. Go get it right now. Yes. Good morning.
Yes.
We're gonna actually run the song for them before we jump off of here and get them familiar with it. I'm sure it's gonna probably DMCA the video, but it's all good. We're gonna get you guys familiar.
Yes, sir.
We're pulling
man.
Up. Good morning by Max Sauce.
Yes, sir, man.
Go get it. It's on all platforms.
When y'all hear this shit, don't shit on yourself. I don't need no goddamn dookie slipping out your ass. Cause goddamn, wow, your bowels might fuck around, get loose. You get jiggy with this shit. Boy, I'm talking about this shit, the hardest shit out right now. So when you hear this shit, you gonna don't make sure you ain't around no weapons. Cause this is dangerous music. This is dangerous music. It might have you a little too turnt. Make you want to do harm to somebody.
Just might make you want to do some harm to somebody.
Hey, man.
Yo,
hey,
where did you get that jacket off? Looks dope. I think I will pick me up, too.
To music and
one
music
has a backup from earlier. Did it taste
shit,
like a penny
you
when
you
read it?
The roller coaster, goddamn.
Anyways, I'll let you get back to the show.
So the top of the car got dropped. Fly, that motherfucker fly. Your ass be dead. Dead is dead. These boring ass niggas in my goddamn interview just not doing shit. I had these niggas, what the hell? I'm trying to figure out.
One of the
on that goddamn phone, like, we just goddamn ain't talking. Dry yeah. ass niggas looking like dry
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, bro.
I'm about to. So the fan said, I'm gonna run it back. This is Max Sauce, Good Morning, the dance video. And y'all are trolling by that video.
But I appreciate the dancers in this video. But this
today,
is not the,
here's a wonderful day.
This is not the official video.
Today, here's a wonderful day. Mess up. Today, here's a wonderful day.
It's loud on the screen.
No top, it's hot, so the top of the clock got dropped. Why? Slide with a 4 o'clock, talking all that talk. Boys, they got shot down. Hey, no, we was gonna pop. Ah, man's that time back, calm down. Oh, but you wanna be. What you doing, man? Come on, play that shit. Yeah, that you doing, man.
From
you
the top.
And you in this motherfucker. Hey, turn your speaker all the way up. This shit's gonna drop.
Day.
Yes!
Mess
Let's
up.
Go.
Today is a wonderful day.
Uh-huh.
Rolling the coupe, no top. It's hot, so the top of the clock got dropped. Wow. Slide with a 4 o'clock, talking all that talk. Boys, they got shot down. Hey, bro, we was gonna pop. Ah, man's that time back, calm. Huh? Oh, bitch, you wanna be calm? Now you was loud on the phone, get loud. Now, yeah, but I wanna be quiet. Wow. See him let the Glock go fat. Nigga on beef go fast, guy is stupid looking ass on fast, fast. Two shots in the two, hit his ass up two times. Wham, bam, don't be chest go chicken. We go here, we'll get no gap. Damn, slap his ass with a phone, oh, you jump by rope, put his ass on smack. Cam, you was at work, I was fucking your bitch from the back of the jet like, cool so motherfucking fast, so goddamn clean air, better like, what's that? And your little boy was there, I was his stepdad, don't touch that. Beat it from the back of her bed like, Jules, hot in the coupe, went skirt. Am in the cool like, swearing, swearing, damn, gotta have bought that perk.
good morning. Today is a wonderful day. Today, I bet not play. Today, I'm bringing the rest of the bank. Put your racks on your head. Next 10 minutes, your rack is spread. Today, today is the day I told your ass, don't play your ass. Better walk that talk. Today, must be recess. Cause everything on your block, get white chalk. Let them blocks pop, pop. Wait, I'm going swimming today.
Where?
I'm swimming with Don Shaw. I'm sipping dirty Diana. Puffo in my front. The pineapple. She in the trap on Tony Montana. Go ahead, work your work. This down shit ain't working one on me. Fucking that bitch so good from the block. This bitch put a dollar on me. I got the Glock on me.
Okay, would you, but he don't turn up in public on it, you know what I'm saying? Why would you want to turn up when the people can see it?
It's a wonderful motherfucker. Yeah.
Well, shit, we about to line up on Mac Sauce freestyle. We gonna play
a freestyle.
Yeah, we gonna do a freestyle off of the top. I'm gonna pull up a random beat on YouTube right now. I'm gonna pick whatever random. Let's see.
Make sure you play a goddamn turnt beat though.
Hopefully this is.
Go back. I ain't never seen you click that right there.
Click the one with Stewie.
Man, just click. Don't say what it got. No name, none of that.
They can hear the beat and they can hear you. Just whenever you're ready.
Fresh as a bitch on my collar. Pull up in a coupe, no bun. Fuck nigga, pop it in top. Pull up with a brand new Glock. 22 shots, get a nigga pop like that. I get a fuck boy wet. Shoot him in the rig, back. Shoot his head back, the back. With a whole 100 rounds, I gonna fuck way down. Pull up, I ain't making no sounds. Cop pulled up, no sounds. I gonna fuck way down. I get a fuck boy pop. I get top pop. Glock on the side of my motherfucking hip, but I ain't even talking about hop. Nigga get flipped like block. Going to the tip top. I let the top get dropped. Cocaine inside of my sock. This ain't rope, this coming out the dome. I shoot a fuck butt in the dome. Pull up with the motherfucking chrome. For the shorts, do a nigga wrong. I did a nigga ass slimy. I'm a slimy little bitch. Pull up with a brand new stick. I get a fuck boy hit. Right here with my nigga Harvey. Right here with my nigga Lito. I got the bricks like Finito. I fess a nigga Finito. I got the bricks for the look. I get a man, get him gone. Fuck nigga play doing wrong. I get a pop in the dorm. I'm in the henny house right now. I make a fuck boy pop now. I get a fuck nigga hit like right now. I get his ass shot right now. I get a fuck nigga killed. Get his banana peeled. Pull up, get a nigga ass spilt. Get a nigga killed. Get ass fucked. Nigga get dipped like chip. Nigga get dipped like spinach. It was about to fucking bread, I'm with it. Fuck nigga losing, I'm winning. Put up in an all white Bentley. Tripping in an all fucking white. Tripping all night. Fucking your bitch all night. Fucking from the back. Thumbing her crack. Serving that crack. Yo bitch, I over my jack. Hit a band, sent the bitch home. All these hoes said, why you do me wrong? Bitch, I'm a dog. Boom. Bitch, I'm a dog. Bitch, I'm a dog. It be long. Bitch, I drip, drip, drop. I get your ass pop, pop. Pop. Let's go. Pull up to the motherfucking stove. Got a big, big bank roll. I get a fuck boy roll like pizza. Dominoes.
I get a fuck boy.
Get that nigga one more.
All right.
Yeah, that come out to I don't do no right. I ain't never wrote a full song in my life.
Nah, he don't write. I've never seen him write. Only when he was in jail.
Hold on. Hold on.
Just the trials and tribulations, Lord testing me. Sometimes I wonder why the Lord keep blessing me. Lord forgive me, I done popped up like a ecstasy. Only 18, ain't no kin ahead of me. I thought niggas was my bros, but they envy me. I be so damn deep, I can't count to three. I get a fuck nigga roll like a P. Lean, make it hard for me to say my ABC. I get a fuck nigga hit up with that pump. I got 30 bricks riding round in a trunk. Like Justin Bieber, let the clock pump. Pull up with my fucking baby like a fucking skunk. Gas smell like skunk. Get a hit, huh?
That ain't even a fuck up.
Now rap about ending the Federal Reserve.
If that didn't sound off to you, man, I don't know what the hell off is. Man, play a beat. What you doing? You moving a little slow. I don't want to do no more beats like this. Go back to the main page. Go back to the main page alone. The main page, bro. Play back two times. Yeah. One more time. Yeah, go to that right there. Go to that right there. Yeah. I don't even know what I'm goddamn finna click. I just like pictures. Like, you know how I say, don't judge a picture by its, I mean, don't judge a book by its cover. Judge a book by its cover. If I hold it like she stank, she stank.
Definitely. Period.
Hold on. Take out my jacket. Finna get hot. Take out my goddamn jacket, cause a nigga ain't finna get hot. I ain't finna do no back in 4-5, get your ass popped. I pull it up on the block. And I all white draw top. I get a fuck boy hit up. She on the dick doing hiccups. His bitch on my dick doing hiccups. And by the hiccup, he got hit up. Pull up in an all white motherfucking Vixen. Victor. I'm breaking nigga head down like a swisher. I pull up drinking. Oh man, I don't like this beat either. I want a slow beat, man. I mean, I want a fast beat. These beats are motherfucking slow. I'm a turn nigga. I get a stupid butt burnt nigga. Learn nigga. Learn funny shit that I'm talking. Oh yeah. Hold on, wait, fuck that bitch for a date, fuck that bitch for a date, eat them up like fish plate, fuck that bitch set the whole way, fuck that bitch then she gone, got the bricks in my home, got sticks in my home, I get a fuck boy pop, wasn't no tent, no top, diamonds all in my cup, roll it, bling, fuck a nigga mean, get him wet, hit him in his spleen, I take his bitch to the crib, hit him once, then ain't never see that hoe again, lead her once, then she gone for the night, fuck that bitch, I ain't buying her no flight,
fuck that hoe,
you did her wrong, I did her right, that's why she came back to me, that's why she came back, I run a nigga ass over like a running back, I get a nigga wet, click, click, clack, hit his ass in the back, then hit his head, leave a nigga dead, I ain't aiming at legs, I do a nigga wrong, go retarded, spit, fuck nigga plan, get him retwist, dreads, fuck nigga plan, put up in that Tesla, nigga no better, fuck to play with me, not to play with me, hey, will you play with me? Cause you gon' D-I-E, eat a nigga up, just like P-I-E, put on SRT like I don't know my ABC, I got drip on my motherfucking body, she was in it, did like lemon pepper teriyaki, I don't give a fuck on God, I'll catch a body, I do this shit my uncle and my mommy, shout out my uncle James, do no lanes, in that coupe, switching lanes on a game, I get a nigga wet, blick, blick, get a nigga wet, slit, slit, slit. I'm a slime. I don't drop no dimes. Fuck that bitch, sent her away, she ain't my kind. After I fuck that bitch, I ain't getting no rewinds. You fuck 10, only fuck one time.
Max Sauce in the motherfucking building, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Saturn Boy, July 19th.
Put on my jacket now.
Saturn Boy, July 19th. Thank you for coming out, man, to the Henny Houseboat for sure. We gonna have
any more questions?
Man, until next time. That's the fans trying to talk to you.
The dollar is fraud in a Ponzi scheme.
Cut the beat out, man. I'm about to say, dead ass, you got 10 seconds to ask me anything.
All right.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, 3, 2, 1. We lit! Ladies and gentlemen, this was the Dinner Club. Oh, yeah. By the way, what does the Quay on the side of your glasses symbolize? I've been wondering because your glasses say Quay.
Past 10 seconds, nigga.
All right, whole lot of Henny Gang shit. I'll see y'all next time. Alexa, turn off podcast.
July 19th.
Boom diggity. Oh yeah, for sure, man.
We ain't leaving. We thought we were right.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, we thought we were done. We ain't done. We getting started. Fart. Nigga, get a nigga. Callie, you rocking out tonight, man. You ain't got a bedtime night. Nigga, you at the motherfucking house of Henny. You better go get your motherfucking shot. We turn. I gotta go.
Huh?